Hey guys, welcome back to my camp Indonesia. It's been a while. I'm not motherfucking in English, and I'm going to testing my new designs of my mods. The Walker Mark II Phase 1. Why I said the Phase 1? Because yeah, it's like a Phase 1.5, because a Phase 2 is adding up the lasers, and a Phase 3 is to adding up like Yoja hair in the back, if you know Yoja, the predator hair. And yes guys, I'm gonna say happy Ramadan, happy fasting month for those my fellows friends, my fellows Muslims in the world. Happy fasting moon, happy Ramadan. And for my friends, my brothers and sisters in Myanmar, Chinese, in many nation that we're not allowed to be fastings, be patient guys. That's test for you guys in Ramadan month, so I hope you can do it. There is some words we Indonesian use in noon on Ramadan. It's like a 4 p.m. to maybe like till Maghrib. Yeah, we say that ngabuburit, and there's some jugations, because as for some local language, ngabuburit means ass, is burit means ass. But some sort of area in Indonesia, it's not as an ass, but some like hang out in some place. But in we are mother vloggers, we are going right, asin and right. So guys, so I'm paint black to my dashboard, and I'm also paint. It's not only dashboard, but it's also the forehead, so it's all black now, all black. Gonna shout out for my buddy, my fellow friends, mother vlogger from USA, New Jersey, CM Moto. For the last video I watched from his YouTube channels, that's a lot of criminal happens in his house area, so I hope you find your motto. I hope you find this. Anything happens, just your safety come first. Because yeah, I just want that not something happened to you. So just save yourself. So yes, I'm working on my other thesis. Yeah, in my video, my number 65, episode 65, motovlog, that I said I'm going to go istirahat, means that I am to rest now from vloggings, from YouTube channels. But it's the point that I think that I'm just gonna rest to do motovlog.